Okay, everybody, good morning.
Good
morning,
teacher
Nielsen.
I want more, better. One more.
Morning.
Okay, everybody, good morning.
Good morning, teacher Nielsen.
Good morning, teacher Nielsen.
Still not good. Are you sleepy? Yes. Okay, too. Let's just sleep. Okay, do you want to sleep?
Yes, I want to sleep.
What can you see? Can you see our website? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Nine, look at this one. The thing that you sent me last time. Nine, look. Nothing. Only name. Nine, 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 but nothing. Okay. But yesterday, it's already okay there. You have pictures. Okay. Okay, let's talk about your project. Many people didn't do project. Okay. Mahan, Manu, no book, no project. Mahan, no everything. Is Mahan here? No. Okay. Tete, Aom, word bank and project. Okay. Who's this? Fitan. Is Fitan here? No. Okay, Kai, grammar, word bank, and project. Okay? Kai, okay? Kai, you answer me. Did you understand? Did you hear?
Yes.
Okay. Next, we have, who's this? Papa Win, project. Kun and Kauhom Asatang project, okay? I love my mom very much, okay? It's very easy. You're just going to say something to your mom. This is my mom. My mother's name is Coco. Coco likes to eat dog food. Okay, my mom is a dog. Okay, next, Hannah. Hannah know everything. No books, no project. Famos, the same as Hannah, no books and no project. Who's this? Satam, project, okay? Satam. No Satam? No Stam? Ah, there. Stam, yes. Project, okay? Fasai, no EU, no grammar, and no project. Okay, Fasai. I said no eating in English class. I eat before English. You have 20 minutes. 20 minutes you just play. You don't eat. I. This is like school. Do you eat in classroom? Yes or no? When teacher is teaching, do you eat? Yes or no? No. So the same at school. Okay. You don't eat while we are studying. Okay, Fasai, one more time. No book, no project. Focus. Is focus here? Are there? TikTok, always doing TikTok. TikTok, week, TikTok. Focus. Week 6 books and project. Okay. 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 Next. Poly project. Town home project. Okay. Poly. Town home projects. Okay. Are you say okay?
Okay.
Okay. I will wait for your project. Okay.
I will do it.
Okay. Yes. The last.
I will do today. Later.
Yes. Okay. So let's start with our lesson for today, which is word bank number 7 first, and then followed by everybody up. Unit 2, lesson 3, the cave. You're going to read stories. Okay. Everybody, get your word bank. You need to write. If you don't write, you're going to have homework. So right while we are talking, okay? Get your word bank. Okay, show me your word bank. Okay, Tonhom, good. Tongkao, Pum, Kauhom, Tete, Poly, Nine. I am not Kai. I okay. I'm Om. Fa, okay. Timer. Good job. Okay, so let's start. Satang, get your word back. You're always late. Fasai, where's your word back? Get your word back. We're going to write. If you don't write now, you're not going to give me anything. Fasai, word bank, show me. Satang, word bank, show me. Okay, if you don't turn on your camera, I will kick you out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bye-bye, Satang. No camera, go out.
See you again.
Yes,
see you again.
Pasay, where's your book? Show me.
See you again.
Papa Win. Okay, Papa Win, we need word bank today. Get your word bank, okay? Okay, now let's go to word bank number 7, okay? Word number 1. Who can read word number 1?
Me.
Okay, go say.
Follow.
Okay, very good.
O-L-L-O-W.
Follow.
Follow. Okay, follow. What is follow? Okay, so one in the leader, the person in front is the leader and the people behind are followers, okay? So follow means copy what the person, what's the leader doing. Okay, follow. Okay. How do you say follow in Thai?
Ittam.
One more.
Ittam.
Okay. What is word number 2?
Way out.
Way out. Okay. What is way out?
Way out.
Tang out.
Okay. It is the way going. Like exit. Okay. It is the way going out. Okay. Way out. One more time. Everybody say way out.
Way out.
Okay. Out. Word number 3.
Sure.
Shout.
Sure. Shout.
One more. Shout.
Shout.
Shout. Shout.
Okay. How do you say shout in Thai?
Takon.
Okay. Very good. Okay. Word number 4.
Far.
Far. Okay. What is the opposite of far?
Far.
Fly.
No, no. What is the opposite? Opposite of far. Like black, white. Beautiful, ugly, far.
Far.
What is the opposite of far?
Beautiful.
Ay.
Ay.
What is the opposite of far?
Mm.
If it's not far, what's that? Near.
Kai.
Near.
Near.
Okay, so far near. And near. Okay, number 5. What's number 5?
Helpful.
Okay, very good. How do you say helpful in Thai?
Mipayod.
Mipayod?
Mipayod.
Okay, so it is timely now, okay? Because it's Mother's Day, so you need to be helpful to your mom, okay?
Yeah.
Who can tell me how can you be helpful? How can you show helpfulness? How can you be helpful?
Help mom.
Help mom with what? Help mom what? Help mom eat food?
Help.
Okay, I
will. Help mom. You let me.
Help mom poop.
I. How can you help your mom poop? I. That's stinky.
Help mom clean.
Okay, help mom clean the house. What else? That's being helpful, correct?
Help mom do it.
Sorry?
Help mom do laundry.
Okay, help mom do the laundry. Very good. Or wash clothes. Okay, what else? No more? You don't know how to help your mom? Oh, Lord. I. There's a lot of things on how you can help your mom, okay? Okay, not making mess. That's help being helpful, okay? So your mom will not be tired. Okay, word number 6. What's that?
Cave.
Cave. What is cave?
Tom.
Sorry?
Tom.
Okay. So what animal live in cave? Or what animal?
Tiger.
Tiger. What else? Elephant. Yes or no?
Elephant. Yes.
No. Elephant is very big. Cave is
ant. Ant.
Ant. Okay. And many
more. Wolf. Wolf.
Wolves. Except Batman. For big animals.
Bat. Bat.
Bat. Okay.
Bat.
Batman.
Yes. Batman. Batman is very rich.
Man.
He has like
lion.
Jumping. Okay, number seven. What is number seven?
Shoot.
Okay, shoot. What is shoot inside?
Shoot.
Okay. Shoot is the best thing to do, okay? Like taking a shower and not taking a shower. What is the best thing to do? You should take a shower or you shouldn't take a shower?
Should take a shower.
Take a shower.
Take a shower, take a shower. Okay? So should means like it's a good idea, okay?
Oh,
it's a good thing to do. Yes.
Ping.
Oh, good idea.
Wow. Good. Ping.
Okay. You should do homework or you shouldn't do homework?
Should do homework.
Okay. You should do homework. That is the best thing to do. And that is a good idea if you want to have good scores or good marks. Okay, what is number eight?
Hungry.
Hungry. That is
hungry.
Hungry. What is hungry inside?
Ew.
Okay, very good.
You.
Okay.
Hungry.
You say hungry if you want food. What do you want to? What do you say if you want water?
Thirsty.
I'm hungry. I want food. What if you want water? What do you say?
Hungry, I want water.
Mm-hmm. Hungry for food.
I want water.
No. Sorry, what's that? I'm. What did you say, Om?
Thirsty.
Thirsty, very good. Thirsty is for water, okay? I'm thirsty, I want water, I want Coke, I want juice, okay? So thirsty for water, for food, it's hungry, okay? What is hungry in Thai?
You.
Okay, you don't say, teacher, I'm hungry, I want water. That would be not correct, okay? Okay, what is number nine?
Lost.
What is lost?
Lost.
I.
Have you ever get lost? Yes or no? No? When I was young, I got lost in the mall.
Yeah.
Like, K3. We went to the mall and then I got lost. I don't know where to go. But I didn't cry because I'm very
Illuminati.
Strong. Yes. Okay. Number 10. What's number 10?
Woods.
Okay. What is wood?
My forest.
Okay. Yes. Woods is forest. Okay.
Wow. Magic woods.
Hey, Harry.
Follow. F. O.
Okay, everybody, spell. Let's not do this.
Follow.
One.
Follow.
Very creepy. Follow. Okay. Follow. Go.
Follow.
F. O. F. O. L. 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 O. W.
Follow.
Follow.
This is not W. It's how do you say this one?
W.
It's double. Say double.
Double.
Double means two, okay? Double means two. So two letter U. So double U, okay? Okay, where?
Way out.
Number two, way out, go.
Way out.
Okay, very good. Everybody, way out, two words. There is wang. Okay, wang. Way, wang, out. Okay?
Way, wang, out.
Okay, there's space. Okay? So two words. If you put it together, so that would be, I don't know if I'm going to check it or not. But way out, two words, okay? Did you understand? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Next word.
Shout.
Shout, go.
Shout.
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 Very good. Okay, far. Number four, far.
Far.
F-A-R. Oh, far can always remember far. She's just going to change H into R. Far, far. Okay, number five.
Helpful.
Go.
Helpful. Helpful.
Okay, very good. Okay, word number cave. Six, cave, go.
C-A-V-E.
Cave. Say cave. Cave.
Cave.
Cave.
Okay.
Cave. Okay.
Cave.
Very good. Okay, not cave. Cave. Okay, cave. Number seven, should.
Shoot.
Oh, Harry's doing good today. Very good.
Hungry. Number, six,
number eight, hungry.
Hungry.
Okay, very good. Word number nine, lost.
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 Okay, word number 10 is?
Wood.
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 Okay, very good, everybody. Okay, I want to hear from the girls. Let's just read, okay? Girls, go.
Follow.
No, only you read.
Okay.
Just say follow.
Follow.
Way out.
Way out.
Shout.
Four.
Far.
Helpful.
Helpful.
Shoot.
Hungry.
Lost.
Hungry.
Lost.
Okay, boys. Go.
Follow.
We are. Okay, everybody, please write your word down, okay? If you're finished, you can give it to me on LINE, Messenger, or website, okay? Okay, very good. Now, let's do our everybody up, okay? Up. Okay, can you see everybody up? No?
Yes.
Okay, so we are going to do page 16 and page 17 of your book, okay? Okay, let's start with our words first, okay? The blue words that in the story, okay? So here, what is the first word? Do you have your book?
Follow.
Okay, follow. What's this word?
Way out.
How about this word?
Shout.
How about this word?
Far.
Very good. Okay, look at this picture. What do you think is happening here? What is happening here?
Zebras by the green fox.
Don't read. Just look at the picture. What do you think is happening here? What do they want to do? They want to
explore the cave.
Okay, they want to explore the cave. Okay, how about here? Look at their faces. Okay, what's happening here? What do you think is happening here?
Danny.
Sorry. Yes, what do you think is happening here? Look at the faces. Are they hungry? Are they scared? Are they tired?
Hungry and tired.
How about here? What happened here? Why the girls are behind them? What behind them? What do you think? You don't know. Okay, let's go on to our words first, okay? So word number one is follow, okay? So in the story, they are following something. I don't know what they're following until they reach the cave. What is follow? Okay, look at the picture. Who is following? The dog or the boy?
The dog.
The dog is following the boy. Okay. Next, number two. Way out.
Way out.
Okay. Way out. Look. So he looks worried. Okay. And then they see a way out there. Okay. So in the story, maybe we will know, okay? What? Okay, so they see a way out there, okay? Exit. Okay, number three.
Shout.
Okay, very good. Shout. What is shout?
The goon.
Okay, spelling. For spelling, it's very easy, okay?
Yes.
You know the word out, right? Out. O-U-T. Out. You just put S-H. Okay?
Shout.
Shout. Okay?
Shout out.
Very easy to remember, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Like way out. Way out is way. And then out.
Out.
Okay? And then shout. Sh. Out. So they are the same. Out. 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 Okay? So easy to remember. You already have 2 points. Okay, number four is?
Far.
Look at the sun. It's very, very, very far. Okay, far. Okay, one more time. Everybody say follow.
Follow.
I said everybody.
Follow.
Number two, way out.
Follow. Way out.
Number three, shout.
Shout.
Okay, number four, far.
Ah!
I only a box mod. Okay, let's listen to the story first, okay? Let's read first, okay? I will read first and then you copy me, okay? You follow after me. Okay, the cave.
Cave.
Mike and Danny are studying insects. Oh, everybody, that's why you're sleepy. You're not reading. Tete and Hannah.
Danny
are
and Mike.
Okay, one more. Danny and Mike are studying insects.
Danny and Mike are studying insects.
When they find some animal tracks. They follow the tracks.
They follow the tracks to a cave.
Mike takes out his flashlight and looks inside. Let's explore it. That's Danny. In the cave, they find more tracks. They see brown spiders. And green frogs, and black ants. Okay, so let's talk about this one. So what's happening here? Okay, why did they see the cave? Why? How come? How did they see the cave? First, they didn't know that there was a cave. So how did they see the cave? They follow what? They follow some animal tracks and then the animal tracks is going inside the cave, okay? So they follow. And then when they follow it, they saw the cave, okay? So when they see the cave, what does Mike wanted to do? I mean, Danny, what does Danny want it to do? What does he want to do? Hello?
Anyway,
what does he want to do? He wants to?
He wants to explore a cave.
Okay, so they saw a cave and Danny wants to explore the cave. So what did he do? What did he take from his pocket? What did he take from his pocket? Can you just go inside the cave without nothing? It's very dark. So what did Danny do? What did he do? Hello?
I took out his flashlight.
Okay, so he took out his flashlight, okay, to look inside because it's very dark. Okay. Mm. And then Danny said, let's explore it. What does it mean? Let's explore it. What does it mean? Satan,
I will go to explore.
Your camera is off again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. What does it mean? Let's explore it. What does it mean?
Explore cave.
Okay, explore means let's go inside and look what's in there. Let's study what's inside the cave, okay? So when they went into the cave, what did they see?
Brown spider and green fox.
Okay, so when they went inside the cave, they see brown spiders, green frogs, and black ants. Okay, so a lot. Good thing there's no snake. Going inside the cave is very scary, very dangerous, right? There might be snake, there might be tiger. Okay. Okay, now let's go to the next one. Okay, the boys walk for a long time. One more. The boys walk for a long time.
The boy walked for a long time.
Wait, I am removing focus and Satang because their cameras are off. Cancun, your camera. Okay, they start to worry. But then Mike sees a way out. Look, Danny.
Says Mike.
We should go back to the campsite. The boys are hungry and tired. They look around. But can't tell where they are. I think we're lost. Says Danny. Okay, so the boy, they went into the cave and they walked for a long time, okay? Why do you think they are walking for a long time? Here, the boys walk for a long time. Why do you think they are walking for a long time already? Because they are looking for? What are they looking for? For a way out because they are lost already, okay? So they start to worry. What is worry? You don't know? Worry, okay. This is
I know.
I asked, what is worry? You're not answering. Okay, one more time. What is worry? Okay. So they started to worry because they cannot see a way out. Okay.
Okay.
And then suddenly, what did Mike see? He see a...
He see a...
What did he see?
Spider.
What did he see?
Way out.
Okay, he saw a way out. Okay, so he said, oh, there's a way out. Danny, look. Okay. And then he said, we should go to the campsite. Okay. Who said this one? We should go to the campsite. Who said this? Danny or Mike?
Danny.
Mm-hmm.
Mike.
That's Mike. So Mike says two things. Look, Danny, we should go back to the campsite. Okay. So Mike, two messages from Mike. Okay. What is campsite?
Campsite?
Yes, what is campsite?
Campsite.
What is campsite? It is a place where they are doing camp. Okay, okay. Site means place. Okay, camp, place. Okay, or campsite. Okay, so they want to go to the campsite. Why? Why do they want to go to the campsite?
They were hungry and tired.
Okay, very good. Because they were hungry and tired. Why are they hungry and tired? Why?
Because they walked for a long time.
Very good, Polly. Because they walked for a long time inside the cave. They were lost, okay? So they get tired and hungry. Okay. Let's do the next one. Then they hear something behind them.
Then they hear something behind them.
Hi, Danny. Hi, Mike, says Emma.
Hi, Danny. Hi, Mike, said Emma.
Where were you all day? Emma, Julie, the boy shouts.
Emma, Julie, the boy shout.
We got lost. Says Mike. Which way is the campsite? Okay, so they are worried already, right? So because they thought they were lost, okay? So suddenly when they were walking, okay, they are looking for what? What are they looking for?
Campsite.
Okay, they were looking for the campsite. While they were walking, Emma and Julie saw them. So Emma and Julie shouted. What did they shout? What did they say?
Hi, Danny. Hi, Mike.
Why do you think the boy shout? Why did they shout?
Got lost.
Yes, because they got lost and then they saw Emma and Julie to help them. Okay, so it's a relief. Okay, so they were very happy. That's why they shout. Okay, who says which way is the campsite?
Mike.
Okay, Mike. Okay, let's continue. It's that way, Julie says. Julie.
It's that way, said Julie.
We'll go with you. Thanks a lot.
Is it far?
This is far.
Ask Mike. Not really, says Emma.
Not really.
Look over there. Emma points to some trees. Mike and Danny look.
The campsite is right in front of them.
Okay, so Danny and Mike ask Emma and Julie, where is the campsite? Okay, and then they ask if it's far. And then what did they say? Is the campsite far, yes or no?
Yeah. Yes.
No.
No, it's not far. Not really. Okay. There. The Mike says, is it far? Emma says, not really. Why? Because the campsite is just right behind the trees. Okay. There. They can just at the campsite. They can just see the campsite. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's the end. Okay. So what is the value, the moral of the story?
Value helpful.
Okay, very good. So be helpful. Who was being helpful here? Who was helpful? Daniel
Emma
Mike
and
or
Julie.
Emma and Julie.
Emma and Julie.
Okay, everybody, we're going to continue tomorrow.